Your BMW's intelligent drive and brake system assures maximum energy recovery when lifting off the accelerator or using the brake pedal. To fit your BMW to your personal deceleration preferences, it offers different energy recovery settings. Let's go. Go to Driving Settings, Drivetrain and Chassis, Energy Recovery in D. To select energy recovery with a low, moderate, or high braking effect when lifting off the accelerator. Additionally, with Adaptive, your BMW automatically adjusts the energy recovery level to the current driving situation, detected by your driver assistance systems and the information from your BMW navigation system. The energy recovery level currently active is visualized in the speedometer view. As a side note, switching the transmission to B, which stands for brake, you are automatically driving with the highest energy recovery level and one pedal feeling. Enjoy.
I'm sure you know a lot about your BMW, but there's so much more. So hit the subscribe button, comment, like, share, and tap the notification bell to discover the full potential of your BMW. What are you waiting for?